Soy una mujer, tengo sueños. Estoy casada con el destino. Eso es lo que tengo que decir. Ya va amanecer.
Somos cuatro mujeres de cuatro países diferentes.
We are four women from four different countries.
Somos cuatro mujeres de cuatro países diferentes.
We are La Dama, and that was Confesión, the first song that we wrote together.
I am María Fernanda González from Venezuela, and we are feminists.
I am Daniela Serna from Colombia, and we are professional musicians, pioneers playing traditional instruments in a modern context.
I am Lara Claus, I'm from Brazil, and we are educators.
And I'm Sarah Lucas from the United States, and we are entrepreneurs. So our story begins 3 years ago in 2014 in California, where we came together as part of a fellowship called One Beat, an initiative of the U.S. State Department's Bureau of Cultural Affairs, curated by Found Sound Nation. It's a residency that brings 25 musicians from around the world to incubate socially engaged ideas for music projects and compose original compositions. Pat Swoboda, our bass player, was a fellow the following year after us, and he jumped on board. So La Dama was created as a way to continue our work that we were doing together at this residency, composing, teaching, producing, and working within our communities.
El principio de La Dama fue empoderar a niñas y mujeres, pues en mi barrio están todas expuestas a violencia de género y embarazo a temprana edad, en cifras alarmantes. Yo quería mostrar a las chicas de mi barrio, en Cruz Blanca, Barquisimeto, Venezuela, una oportunidad diferente para sus futuros, una alternativa donde pudieran verse diferentes a ser madres solteras o jóvenes sin visión de futuro. Esto es uno de los pequeños o grandes desafíos que las mujeres y niñas enfrentan en todas las culturas. I want to recognize girls and women, the power they have. La Dama Project is a cultural cross project to empower women and youth to recognize the power they have through music all over the world.
So with this vision in mind, we thought, well, we need money. So we started looking for that. And through a series of proposals, we wrote 4 grants and crowdfunded $75,000 in 1 year while we were living in each of our countries. With this money, we toured Colombia, Brazil, Venezuela, and the United States, giving free workshops to create music with youth and public performances in our communities, with a specific intent of reaching young women to hopefully they could pursue leadership roles.
However, we didn't know that this cross-cultural sharing was just the beginning of an adventure. During our travels, we began writing and arranging music as a collective. Using rhythm as a way to speak to each other musically, we overcame any perceived boundaries created by our languages of Spanish, English, and Portuguese.
So we're going to show you how this works musically in an ensemble setting. We write all of our compositions, but we wanted to interpret one from the 60s compared to what? And we couldn't find a way in until one day, Pat came into rehearsal, just riffing on 5. And then without words, Lara began playing drums. Again, Danny continued without words, placing an Afro-Colombian coastal rhythm on top called pita pita. And finally, Maria came in playing a technique from Venezuela called bordoneo.
Possession is the motivation, hanging out the whole nation. Looks like we always end up in a rut, trying to make it real compared to what?
That is an example of cross-cultural blending of rhythms that Danny was speaking to.
Lo que acabamos de hacer no es para nada sencillo. Créanme que trabajar de manera colectiva presenta retos constantemente, pero de hecho, así fue que nosotras aprendimos la importancia que tiene la escucha, el diálogo y la comunicación, siempre tratando y queriendo entender la perspectiva de las demás. What we just did, it's not easy at all, trust me, for real. Working as a collective presents challenges all the time, but actually, that was the way we learned the importance of listening, the dialogue and communication, always trying to understand each other's perspective. We feel absolutely proud of our roots. because knowing our roots allows us to see our future, and the vision of the world we have, it's one where people embrace diversity as a strength in our societies instead of being afraid of it. Thank you. About 2 months ago, we released our first album, and you can hear our journey in these songs. From experiencing the carnival in Recife, Brazil, to sharing music with kids in Gamero, a small village in the Caribbean coast of my country, Colombia.
Yeah, so we think music can take us on a journey of discovering. Discovering people, places, and making us understand diversity, making us understand different cultures. When we all first met, what brought us together was the music each of us was making and the way we felt connected to it. So in our workshops, our goal is to transmit this connection.
We have. In these workshops, we want to create a safe space where women and youth can feel free to express themselves. We want to create a bridge that allows us to share, and at the same time, the collaboration is sharing. Just this is the way we want to share with them.
So to build this bridge in an honest way, we need first of all to discover ourselves. And a very powerful way to do this is using our bodies to produce music, to produce sound. So, I don't know if you know Nena Vasconcelos, he's a leading percussionist from Brazil. In his words, o primeiro instrumento é a voz, o melhor é o corpo. The first instrument is the voice, but the best one is the body. So when we have a chance, when we realize that we can take control over our bodies and really play our bodies, we feel we can do anything we want to do. So now, you're gonna feel this together. We wanna ask you, everybody, to stand up. And we're gonna play a little with you.
Please. Yeah.
So, like, feel relaxed. So, everybody, first we're gonna listen to two rhythms. The first one is from Brazil, it's called Maracatu. And the second one is Porro from Colombia. So I'm gonna play Maracatu first. And then Dani is gonna play Porro. Perfect. So we are gonna, what we just said, you just saw, we're gonna apply in our bodies. So first we're gonna use our hands, our body, to do maracatu. We're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4. If you wanna sing, let's sing. That's beautiful. Perfect. And now we are gonna learn porro. We are gonna use our voices. Tik tik tum tum, 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 tik tik tum tum. That's beautiful. So, from the TV right there to this side, you're gonna be porro. And from here to there, you're gonna be maracatu. Okay, so Colombia and Brazil represented here. Okay, one poro. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tik 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 tum tum, 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 tik popon, tik 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 tik popon That's perfect. Now you're a musician.
So now, finally, we're going to show you guys how we do that in a song. How we put porro and maracatu in one of our own songs. You can stay standing.
And dance.
Feel free to move around.
Cumbia porro maracatu para que te lo goces tú. Esta noche va derecho, yo te quito ese despecho. Cumbia porro maracatu para que te lo goces tú. Esta noche va derecho, yo te quito ese despecho. Pa' bailar el frevo, el carnaval del mundo entero.
Cumbia porro maracatu para que te lo goces tú. Esta noche va derecho, yo te quito ese despecho. Cumbia porro maracatu para que te lo goces tú. Esta noche va derecho, yo te quito ese despecho.
Baile muy bien chiquito. Cógeme este pasito y baile muy bien chiquito. Dame otro poquito. Dame otro poquito, dame otro poquito, dame otro poquito, dame otro poquito.
¡Tu maraca! ¡Tu maraca! ¡Tú! Cumbia porro maracatu para que te lo goces tú. Esta noche va derecho, yo te quito ese despecho.
Thank you.